When we learn to
love one another,
South Africa will be
a better place.